you're in an active shooter situation and you don't have time to make your own body armor, here's a faster way to do it. You got a backpack on you, right? Grab as many thick books as you can and stuff them in your bag. The more, the better. Remember, about 7 inches of book should stop at 9mm. So you want as many as possible. Remember, you want to protect your core. Now, if the shooter is in that direction, obviously, just turn it around. Now you got protection on your back.